Downtown Marshall is hosting a movie night this weekend. They'll be screening the 1988 Tim Burton classic Beetlejuice. It's rated PG, so the entire family is invited to catch the movie for free at Telegraph Park.
So they're going to have a blow-up screen and projector to project the movie. But the great thing is it's free popcorn and a costume contest. So bring your chairs, bring a blanket, get comfy, and come join us.
Ooh, fun. Well, movie night kicks off Saturday at 6 p.m.